Hi guys, today we are going to Crazy Horse Memorial. It's same as Mount Rushmore. It is also located in the Black Hills region of South Dakota. It is dedicated to Crazy Horse, which was a Native American war leader of the Oglala Lakota. The museum was very interesting. There were a lot of things that were kept to see, and it is very educational. This structure you see here is called a teepee. It is used by many Native American and First Nations tribes. It is held up by many very long sticks and has a hole in the at the top for the smoke to come out, because there would probably be a fire in the middle of the teepee inside. There was a performance at the Crazy Horse Memorial Veranda. It was pretty nice. This is a scale model of the Crazy Horse Memorial. When it is finished, it should look something like this. This model is 34 times smaller. This is a picture of the scale model and the real memorial together. It's pretty beautiful. There were a collection of rocks from the Crazy Horse Mountain. I took one. These are the stages of how it looked over the years. Now we are leaving Crazy Horse Memorial and we're headed to Yellowstone. But we're not just gonna go straight Yellowstone. We'll be staying in Buffalo, Wyoming. Don't confuse that with Buffalo, New York. And we will go tomorrow to Yellowstone. So stay tuned. We are now entering Wyoming. So we've now entered Wyoming. The way is very scenic and beautiful. It's straight road for miles and miles. And if you're at one of the high hills, the road goes up and down and up and down. So when you're at the top, you can see this straight road for several miles. Thank you. You can see the whole road for like several kilometers. We have now reached our hotel, so stay tuned for our next video at Yellowstone, and keep on watching. Please subscribe and bye.